So, if you guys hear random noises in the background, it's because I'm FaceTime with a friend. So, yeah! Hey guys! So, in today's video, we're gonna be doing a part two of my drawings. There might also be a part three because my sketchbook that I have, it's huge and there's a lot of stuff in it. So, there might even be a part three. I don't know. We'll see. Yeah. Anyway, some of these drawings were from 2017, and the majority of these drawings are from like 2018. So, you're gonna be seeing a lot of like 2017, 2018 drawings, if any of you get confused. Yeah. I'm gonna shut up now and actually show you the drawings. Yeah, woo. All right, so I can't find anything to hold my phone up, so I'm just holding it. So this is a drawing in one of my smaller sketchbooks, or I guess my smallest one. This was obviously from 2017, if you can't read my damn handwriting. This is a character from a show called Ruby. It's actually like a 3D animated show. But he's in like chibi. I still love this drawing because he's so cute. Probably should have mentioned that if you hear like a weird airy noise in the background, that's just my laptop. But this is also another little like chibi drawing. I guess this was supposed to be me when my hair was red because I had dyed it red. But honestly, I don't really know what this is. This is also from 2017. But yeah. Then we got this one, which I love. This is Keith and Shiro from Voltron. If y'all know, I love Voltron. This was also from 2017, but it's so cute. All right, so these next few drawings are gonna be Voltron drawings. But anyway, this is Lance from Voltron, obviously. This is just like a little chibi drawing of him. He looks super sassy. I love it. This is Hunk and Pidge, also from Voltron, and they're also in chibi. So, yeah, I'm not really happy with how this one turned out, honestly, because I can't really draw like two anime characters on the same piece of paper for whatever reason. But yeah, this is what we got. Then we have a chibi Shiro and a chibi Keith. Again, not really good because, like I just said, can't really draw two characters on the same piece of paper. But I try. Then we have a chibi Kitty Sugawara. Now, this character isn't part cat or whatever. I just did it like this because I thought it was cute. But I want to say what he's eating is like a pork bun or something, but I don't really know. I kind of just did whatever. But that's what we got. Then we have probably one of my all-time favorite drawings. It's of Lance and Pidge, also called Plants. Yeah, I love this drawing so much because it's so cute. Then we got Keith and his alien mom. Now, just to explain this whole hairdo that's going on here, sorry, there's a piece of dog hair on my phone. In one of the seasons, I don't remember which one it was, one of the episodes, Keith's hair ended up getting like put up in this little hairstyle. He wasn't wearing this. I just added this and I added this in the background. But I did it because I thought it would be cool and everyone else was doing it, but I did my own little twist on it and yeah. And then we got apples! So this is actually a redraw of a drawing that I did in 2015 for my brother. And you know, I just decided to redo it because the one from 2015 looks like crap. And this is from 2018, so was the last one, and I think the plants one as well. Yeah, we got those eyes, and those eyes, and those eyes, and those eyes, and all kinds of eyes. Next, we have this drawing that's actually from this year. This is my friend's character, the person that I'm FaceTiming right now, but in like human form because this is actually like a plush that's a fried shrimp. And we got this one, which is my character, which is a narwhal, or not a narwhal, what am I saying? A seal in a frog onesie, and he's super sassy.
There is a
So yeah.
difference.
There's a difference! Then we have this little guy, which is also from this year. This is a mix of my character and my friend's character. This is their child. So, yeah, he's super adorable and stuff. So that was everything in my smaller sketchbook. Now we're moving on to my bigger sketchbook. That's from 2017. This is what we got going on. This is one of my characters. You're probably wondering why he's shirtless. It's because I couldn't think of a shirt to put on him, and then when I did, it was kind of too late, so he's just a shirtless, beautiful boy. Next, we got this boy, and he's actually from a video game, a mobile romance video game, because I'm single, so yeah. It really isn't great. I really don't know what's going on with his lips. It looks like he's trying to do duck lips. It's just bad. Okay, you're probably wondering why the hell is there a screw in his head? It's because this is a character from a show called Soul Eater. His name is Professor Stein. He has glasses, but I drew him without the glasses. Yeah, I love him. He's a beautiful, beautiful boy. Next, we have another boy. I actually really like this drawing. This is Coach Yukai, I think that's his name, from Haikyuu. I think I've mentioned Haikyuu before in my videos, but this is Coach Yukai, and he's beautiful, and yeah! Now we're moving into the 2018 drawings. So, this is Keith, but with white hair, because that was a fan art that was going on. Like, people were drawing him with white hair, so I decided to do it, so yeah, Keith with white hair! Now, we got hands. So, I just kind of did random sketches of hands. This one's really bad because I was really lazy on it, but that's just what this is! Next, we have another boy, and I don't remember his name because he kind of has a complicated name, but that's just who this dude is, and it's not very good at all. I really don't like this drawing, but it's in here anyways! Next, we actually don't have a boy, we actually have a beautiful girl. So this is actually my character. Her hair is really saturated, and I'm sure when I, you know, do my editing on this, her hair's gonna be even more saturated. But, yep, this is my character! And we're back to the boys. So this is Hinata Shoya. This was supposed to be a redraw that I did in 2017, if you guys watched the first part of my drawings, but it isn't very good. But we do have a little bonus Hinata Shoya here, and I love this. Next, we actually have my character and my friend's character. So, the two of us gave each other plushies as Christmas presents last year. Yeah, because it's 2018. And we decided to draw them in like a human form and what we think they would look like. So, this is Marmar. This is the plush that I got from her. And then this was my version of Nari, which is a little narwhal that I gave her. So, yeah. Next, we have my character and her boyfriend. I did this for, like, Valentine's Day. It's not very good at all, though. Like, Kai, you look really bad. I'm sorry. Next, we have Sugawara, who is also from Haikyuu. And I counted how many more drawings I have to show you guys. And I have 40 more to show you. Yeah. Next, we have another one of my characters. His name is Ben. This is Katie and Kai's son. And the next drawing that you guys are gonna see is Katie and Kai's daughter. So, yeah! Next, we have Katie and Kai's daughter. Her name is Nomi. Yeah! This isn't a very good drawing of her, but I tried. Next, we have Kai's brothers, which is this is Shido, and this is Aksumi. If you guys are wondering, these are all, not all of them, but these two are my characters. The last two that I showed are my characters, and the Valentine's Day thing that I showed you was my characters. I'm hoping that this is helping at all. I don't know. Here we have another one of my characters. This is Alba. And you're probably wondering, why does she have an eye patch? It's because I couldn't draw her other eye. So I was like, you know what? I'm just going to do an eye patch. Because why not? We have yet another one of my characters. This is Shinku, which is actually that boy right there. That's actually one of my friend's drawings. Anyways. So, this is Shinku. He's a sloth. He's beautiful. And his shirt says,
I'm tired, let me do what I want. Sorry, I had to read that for a second. Next, we have Marmar and October's mom. Yes, Marmar has a sister. This is actually inspired by my unicorn footy pajamas, because I was trying to think of who our mom would be, and then I was like, oh, I have unicorn footy pajamas. So, this happened. Next, we have Shinku and his brother Yoko. You're probably bothered by this. It's because his mom's eyes look like this, and then his dad's eyes look like that. So I wanted something different, so this is what I did. And also, Shinku's adopted, if y'all are wondering. Next, we have a gender bend of Shinku. I think I actually gave gender bend Shinku a name. I don't remember what it was. I think it was Shima, but I don't exactly remember. But yeah, not very good, but oh well. Next, we have Ben, but when he's 5, and he's so cute. Look at his little toofers. I mean, that and that are kind of sad, but he's still adorable, okay? Next, we have my character Nala. This, unfortunately, isn't a very good drawing of her. I have a better drawing of her in a different sketchbook, but yeah. Next, we have 25-year-old Ben, and of course, his hair is longer, and the reason for the band-aids that were on the 5-year-old Ben is because those were like little scars. So, and yes, he's shirtless because I couldn't think of a freaking shirt, okay? This is my third freaking time trying to record this. So, this is Ben and Owl's kid. Ben is my character, Owl is my friend's character, the person that I'm FaceTiming. Yeah, this is their daughter. They have 2 other kids. This was my version of her. I don't remember if we stuck to this version or if we decided we were going to mix it. I don't remember. But yeah. We now have Ben and Owl's second kid. His name is Asan. And we decided to stick with this version. So yeah, he's adorable. Now we have their last kid. This is Kiyoshi. And his shirt has a cow on it. Yes, this was supposed to be a hippo, but that started looking like a cow, so I decided it's gonna be a cow instead. But yeah, this is the character that you guys saw in the last drawing of my smaller sketchbook. So yes, he's so cute. Next, we have Shinku and my friend's character, Cub. Their ship name is Shub. Yes, they're shipped. They're a couple. They're both dudes. That's okay though. Don't judge! Next, we have plants. A few of these drawings, or the next few drawings, I should say, are gonna be plants. So, here's Lance, here's Pidge. This was from an episode that was called Monsters and Mana. One of my favorite episodes. But yeah, got some plants going on. I changed her reaction a little bit, so this wasn't her original reaction. But yeah! Now again, another plants thing. I'm not gonna read these because they're actually really cringy. I don't know why I thought it was a good idea for them to think that, but if some of you can, you know, read it, then you know what it'd say, and it's just cringy. But yeah, plants. Alright, so this one I have to explain a little bit. So, originally, this was just gonna be, you know, a regular Pigeon Lance thing. But then, when I was trying to do her expression, it was starting to look kind of evil, so I was like, you know what? We're gonna do something where they go to an alternate reality or whatever, and they meet Evil Voltron, and Lance meets Evil Katie, or Evil Pidge, because Pidge's original name is Katie Holt. Anyway, and yeah, and then this happened, and then Pidge's Lance yelling at Lance, she's like, where the hell are you going? And yeah. We have this going on, which I really like. So we have Pidge / Katie Holt, and then Evil Katie Holt, and then we have a little confused Chibi Lance that's like, they're both beautiful, who do I choose? Next, we got Evil Katie Holt, but in kind of like a full body thing. This really isn't that good, but oh well. And I'm actually going to end it at this drawing because there's a lot still in here. So there will be a part 3 of the rest of the drawings that are in here. So I'm gonna end this here. Look out for part 3, which will be continuing the rest of the drawings or in my bigger sketchbook. I have like 19 more to show you guys, but I feel like it would just be better to put those 19 more in a part 3. So yeah, if you want, subscribe, like the video if you liked it,
You can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, down in the description below. Hand me a piece of Mino. And yeah, bye!
Then we have a chibi. The frick, I have to start this over! No! Next, really? As soon as I record, all I hear Markiplier in the background. It's like, what the shit? Why?
There was something on my phone.
I have to do that over now.
Next, we actually have kids. So, the drawing that I showed you, the last drawing that I showed. Okay, I have to start this over because I can't talk. Next, we have this. So, the drawing that I showed you guys in my smaller sketchbook, that was the last drawing in that sketchbook.
Can't think.